أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحفيظ Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 38th name of the Asma'ul Husna ascribed to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala he is being described as Al-Hafiz meaning the preserver or the protector. How is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala the preserver or the protector? It is said that he is the protector and preserver of all under his will. Undoubtedly, this is true. Nothing remains unprovided for, lest it is in Allah's wisdom for it to be done, for it to be so. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, he preserves the light of Iman in the hearts of those who wills, and will remain doing so until the day of judgment. It is Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala who is preserving our book of deeds and protecting them, and protecting the angels who are writing them currently. It is this preservation of our book of deeds that will mean that our book of deeds are open in front of us on the day of judgment and that we will be judged upon them. It has been said that whoever recites the name Al-Hafiz, meaning the protector or the preserver, the one who recites this name 16 times each day will be protected against calamities. Insha'Allah Azza wa Jal. I pray that Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protects us all and preserves our good deeds and erases our bad deeds. Ameen. Wa ma alayna illa al-balagh. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.